What is up, ladies and gentlemen, Spade here, and welcome to Tales of Berseria. This will be my first time playing through this game. Let me pause the audio a bit. That should be a bit better. This was the first Let's Play vote that we did, and this game ended up winning the vote. Ironically enough, I was actually without doing the vote. I was actually planning on making this game the 9th Let's Play anyway. So I'm really surprised that it actually won. Either or, before we dive into things, this will be my first time playing through this game. I have seen a playthrough of this game before, but I never played it myself. So this will be interesting. And also, I've only ever beaten one Tales of game. So, it's also how this will go. I still don't really understand the Tales of games, battle systems. So this will be fun. Either way, let's stop ranting and dive in. Alright, difficulty. Oh, so it's simple. So it's not easy, it's called simple in this game. Huh. So we have simple, normal. Yeah, I forgot how you say that. A moderate. And then it's hard. Honestly, since I suck at Tales of games, I'm probably going to end up switching in between difficulties throughout the game if things get too hard. And if things become too easy, we'll up the difficulty. But for now, I guess we'll just keep it on normal. Subtitles on. I personally don't like having subtitles on, but for a playthrough, I can see why you'd want it. Maybe a little of the music, a little. Maybe this too. I guess we'll just keep everything the way it is for now. And so now what button do I press to start? It says the big button in the middle of the controller. Oh, let's start up.
You hide here, Velvet. I'm going back to help Celica.
I'm so scared. Arthur, please.
You'll be just fine with these. Celica enchanted them herself. They'll give you the courage you need to survive.
They will?
Sure they will. Now, have I ever lied to you? I'll come back for you once Celica is safe. It's scary, but don't give in to fear. Don't despair, no matter what.
I won't. I promise. After all, I'm Laffy's older sister, and your student.
On that day, the world began to change. Men and beasts possessed by evil spirits, hunting and killing anyone they could. But even in the depths of despair, Only two things matter to me. The taste of blood-soaked flesh. And revenge upon one man.
Luffy, time to wake up.
Okay.
Morning.
I told you to stop calling me Luffy. I'm not a little kid anymore.
Grumble, grumble, huh? You must be feeling good. Bit of a fever, I'm afraid. At least the new medicine's supposed to come today. Until then, you stay in bed, got it?
What? Aw, but I wanted to go to the Cape.
Sorry, you'll have to wait.
Can I at least read a book?
Don't trouble your sister, Lafayette.
I didn't mean to.
Arthur, done chopping firewood?
Yeah, enough to last through winter. But there's something else I need to take care of. Sorry, but medicine money will have to wait a bit.
I can earn it myself then. Bring down a few prickle boars, and I'll have plenty to offer in trade.
On your own?
Arthur's first maxim. Plans must be solid and reactions flexible.
All right. I shouldn't doubt my students' abilities. Sorry to put you in a spot.
I'm sorry, Velvet.
Whoa, hey! What's everyone apologizing for? We're a family, right?
Right. I'll see you later.
I whipped up some porridge for you, okay? Be back by evening.
Thank you. Be careful, Velvet.
And the controls. I definitely notice lag throughout pretty much all of that. So hopefully that's just a replay and not the video itself. Hopefully. Actually, let's actually look at the controls. A ball. At least I think that's how you say it. I have to stop looking at the replay and actually look at TV. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be taking my sweet time looking at everything. The fine little details. We're actually finally getting into some games. That I can actually look around the world a little. And that's just gonna eat up a lot of video time. This looks really good. Is that supposed to be a fist? No way, is that a potato? I was looking at the icon and then at the words. Whatever. I'm gonna mispronounce so much. Oh, we can't walk over that? That's the same. Not going to climb down, we just jump down. Many books lined Arthur's bookshelf. A line. I was thinking of an actual line, not a line. I'm guessing this is all of them. Kinda nice. Can't say I'm fond of a bat being right by the window. I don't know why, but I've just never really liked something like that. I feel like the bats would always be on the side. It looks like we can't do anything in our room. We'll talk to you in a second, okay? Got some firewood. Nice fireplace. Can't go through that door. Oh, a signy. Does that lag again? Can we check anything in your room? No? Alright.
Rest up, alright?
Don't mess up, alright?
Gels with you. You know, you're careless sometimes.
I'll be fine. You just make sure.
Don't worry about me. I'll be in bed resting.
You better be.
It's apparently its voice.
Keep warm, and no going outside.
Sheesh, you don't trust me at all. It'll get dark if you don't leave soon.
Alright, so now it's not voiced. Alright. Do you need to be quiet so... I don't know that one. Of me? So suspicious of me. I do have feelings, you know. Sorry. I'm just worried. Not suspicious, alright? It looks like we didn't talk to him anymore, it seems. Yeah, it's the same dialogue, right? Alright, let's actually get out of the house. Minimap.
If I'm on the hunt for prickle boars, I'd better try the tranquil woods outside of town.
This is for Luffy's medicine, so I can't mess this up.
Definitely didn't expect that. Bailey Velvet's voice is coming out of the controller too. How do we stop that? Yeah, I doubt that. I don't think we can do anything about it, at least not yet. I may have to look up how to stop it. On the PlayStation 4 the world that happened. So definitely caught me by surprise. Beside a grave marker for Arthur and... I forget how you say that name. Unborn child stands the gravestones of Velvet's parents and her sister. Cornette, is that it? I just get the environment real quick. That's how we're facing it, dead end. Probably not much. What's this? Is that cage of flowers? I can't really tell. Firewood? Yeah, we definitely can't go through that door. I have no idea how much of this game I'm gonna end up trying to do. When it comes to like quests, opening up every chest in the game. I don't know how much of that type of thing I'm gonna end up doing. The hell is this? I have no idea. Honestly, I think I might just call it a part here. I know it's a bit of a short one, but I think we're just gonna call it a part here, and we're gonna fill it out with some settings. And be back probably in a few minutes. And anyway, till next time, stay golden.